Hello everyone, I'm YouTuber Baron. Today we're doing a opening of Loot Crate, and I got my girlfriend to help me, and hope you guys enjoy. Play the clip.
Oh. I thought you meant to be really talking to me, not just me.
What have we got there?
you just take this up.
Mini Masters vehicle.
You're not meant to open it, it's worth more if you don't.
You might want this carpet.
Yes, wondering.
It's got sell tips
in, is it? Pretty cool. I think I should be holding the camera, you should be putting it together, but like.
So, like normal then?
Yeah. The magnet. Yay! That's what it says, isn't it?
Planet Express.
Yeah, what else to say? Reliable interplanetary delivery.
Serving the Milky Way and beyond.
Do you get run by my red grains? Oh my god. It's gonna be fun, now, isn't it? There we go. Oh, dear. That's the t-shirt, isn't it? Yay! Probably Rick and Morty one, no?
Yeah.
I cannot see nothing.
Yeah, Rick and Morty at the bottom.
I can't see a thing. So all I can see is loads of bloody colours.
It's one colour. At the bottom left hand corner says Rick and Morty.
Still like so.
Yeah, you got a new t-shirt now?
Kinda goes with my buddy screen, doesn't it? Matrix screen like. I'll leave that for you.
So like normal?
Mega Man. I don't know what the hell it is.
Well, there's lots of pictures on the side, so.
Guessing it's like a little figure or something.
Yeah.
I want to come in here for now. I need a little buddy bird here, come on, come on.
That's your excuse for a thing, get the knife.
Get the knife! You make me sound like a serial killer.
Who knows, who knows?
You know, you know.
Tell me you do it.
Knife is useless.
Tell me you do it.
Yeah.
Quickie, got more stuff to look at.
Wait, move on. Designed with power up, this is. Ah, it's a kid robot.
Okay.
From Capcom.
Capcom.
The other one's still Resident Evil. Yeah, you're not a gamer. It feels weird pointing the camera at myself.
Should be used to it with your videos.
I don't really point at myself or the camera on the laptop normally, is it? Oh my god, can you just do it? Can you just record you?
Boy.
So mean. I'll just record your hands. It's kind of hard to do without getting your legs in mine, but...
Love it.
So will the viewers. It will get all the views. What do you say? A Mega Man, I guess.
Yeah. Which one have you got? You've got number 1 of 20.
Does that mean we've got to collect them all with the Pokemon?
Is this what? One, oh.
We need a shelf.
I'm confused.
But we need a shelf.
Yes. No.
Can you open this?
It's the same. Star Wars Next Generation. Yeah, you can open it. Mm. Maybe we'll see what it is.
A comic book thingy in it.
Have a side, babe. There's little bits in it.
Probably just a sticker on it. Ooh. I think Sheldon off the Big Bang Theory would love us. What the hell?
Let's have a look.
That is weird.
That's the registry of the thing.
Tax disc for the
Enterprise life.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh god, Sheldon would love that too. Sheldon would definitely love that. God, all the Star Trek stuff like with Sheldon.
What comic have you got?
Have you even knew we got a comic of
it? Yeah, you did. It's one of the reasons why you got me to buy it for you.
I thought that was the buddy of one who was going to get.
Never heard of that. It's issue
never
number
played.
One, no? The top.
I'll have a read of it. I'm not going for the old buddy comic on camera.
That'll be for your next video.
You. Oh my gosh. What's that? The landing zone. Yeah, make me older. Little book. Look at the book. Futurama.
Futurama.
Transform your crate. The hell?
You turn into a landing zone.
That's awesome.
That'll be your next video. Lucky for your t-shirt.
Stole it in my t-shirt. Guys, made us cry like babies 4 times. Weird. Star Trek captains. Star Trek really futuristic, yeah, isn't it? Star Wars, I think of, is in the past. You gonna kill out in here?
Oh, yes, because let me just get out my crayon.
Oh, God. Thinking of.
Cat?
Not bad for a first suit cat.
No.
And apparently they love us. Yay!
We're very loved.
Stick in my toys. Maybe Graham's yard last time. I like the buddy ship though. It's nice.
You're gonna want something for your birthday now, aren't
you? Oh no.
Ships.
You need a little shelf to keep these on to.
Yeah.
That was our little unboxing of Loot Crate, and it's pretty cool. We subscribe to every month now, so I might be doing these every month. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Anyway, if you did, leave a like, and hope you check out my other videos and enjoyed this one. Anyway, thank you for watching, and goodbye.